I'm Pratima and welcome to my YouTube channel Space Aviation and Technology. I am in India right now. While in India, who other than ISRO should we talk about? So let's dive into it. August 23rd, Moon Landing Anniversary for India. On this occasion, let's find out top 7 missions for ISRO. I have also included Gaganyaan mission information at the end, so let's check that. Number 7. Arayabhata, 1975. Arayabhata was India's first satellite launched by a Soviet rocket on April 19, 1975. Named after renowned Indian astronomer Arayabhata. Significance of this mission is, this marked the beginning of India's journey into the space technology, laying the foundation for future achievements in satellite communication, weather forecasting and remote sensing. Cost 3 crores or $430,000. Project director for Arayabhata was U.R. Rao. He wrote a book called The Arayabhata Project. I'll provide link in the description below. Number 6. Chandrayaan 1, 2008. This was India's first lunar mission discovered water molecules on the moon's surface. This was groundbreaking discovery, reshaping our understanding of the moon and helped in further lunar explorations. This was also a major milestone in India's space ambitions. Total cost of this project was 386 crore or $56 million. Mission was led by Mission Director Mayaswamy Anadurai. Number 5. Mangalyaan, 2013. This was India's first interplanetary mission. The Mars Orbiter mission successfully entered Mars orbit in its first attempt. Fourth country worldwide to land on Martian soil. MOM was also one of the most cost-effective Mars missions ever, showcasing ISRO's power in economical engineering. Total cost of this project was 450 crores or $74 million. Key person of this mission is K. Radhakrishnan, ISRO's chairman at the time and a driving force behind the mission's success. Number 4. PSLV C-37 mission, 2017. ISRO's PSLV C-37 rocket launched 104 satellites in a single mission, setting a world record. India broke the previous record of 37 satellites launched by Russia in 2014. PSLV C-37's upper stage returned Earth atmosphere on October 6, 2024. Total cost of this mission was 200 crores or $30 million. Mission director for PSLV C-37 was B. Jay Kumar. Number 3. Navik, 2018. This is India's own satellite-based navigation system. With this mission, ISRO successfully deployed the navigation with Indian constellation. Significance of this mission is, Navik provides accurate position information over India and surrounding regions, and is an alternative to global system like GPS, enhancing India's strategic and technological strength. Cost of this mission was 1,420 crores or $200 million. Key person of this project was T.K. Anuradha, Program Director for Navik and one of the ISRO's leading women scientists. Number 2. Chandrayaan 3, 2023. ISRO successfully achieved a soft landing on the moon's south pole, making India the first country to land in this region and the fourth to land on the moon overall. Entire world was surprised when ISRO announced that the spacecraft propulsion module that transported the Chandrayaan 3 lander to the moon has returned to the Earth orbit. A demonstration of technologies to support a future Indian lunar sample return mission. Budget for this project was 615 crores or $75 million. Key person for this project was S. Somnath, ISRO's chairman during the Chandrayaan 3 mission. Number 1. Aditya L1, 2023. Aditya L1 is India's first dedicated mission to study Sun, which has direct impact for space weather and Earth's environment. The spacecraft is placed into halo orbit around the Lagrange point 1, which is about 1.5 million kilometers from Earth. Key objectives of this mission are studying corona, the Sun's outermost layer, coronal mass ejection, solar winds, and solar flux. Sun's impact on the Earth's magnetic field is also a part of the study. Total cost of this project was 378 crores or $46 million. Mission director for this project was Nigar Saji. And this one is bonus in the list. Gaganyaan. This is yet to launch. This ambitious human spaceflight program aims to send Indian astronauts into space. Once launched, India will become the fourth nation to send humans into space. In August 24, Himanshu Shukla was announced as a pilot of Oxygen Mission 4, a private mission to the International Space Station. Total cost of this project is 9,023 crore or $1.2 billion. Key person of this project is R. Hutton, project director of the Gaganyaan mission. Thank you all for watching this. See you the next time. If you like this video, please like, subscribe, and share.